I discovered the energy industry about 12 years ago when I visited a friend in Holland, and I saw how developed Holland was, how many wind turbines and solar parks they had. And I said, man, we need to have this here as well. I was so passionate about that I started developing projects. I created one of the finest renewable energy engineering teams here, and we started developing and building projects. We just moved on and on until we got to the retail side, which was in 2015 when we started Restart Energy. It's a company that innovates by allowing access to cheaper, greener energy to people around the world, by tapping into the vast potential of micro-entrepreneurs, by allowing everyone to participate in the energy industry, by allowing people and companies to take a franchise from Restart Energy and to earn revenues by selling energy. It's my dream of creating a sustainable, transparent energy ecosystem that allows and encourages free and direct energy transfers between people worldwide that have the possibility to choose renewable energy from sources they can trust. We became the fastest growing energy company in an European country by tapping into the vast potential of micro-entrepreneurship and creating new jobs with the Restart Energy franchise. The RED platform makes it possible for people to send and receive energy worldwide. It makes it possible for consumers to access a global base of energy producers, and it makes it possible for producers to access a global retail base of energy consumers. To make it very simple, if you're an energy consumer from Japan, you can purchase energy that's being produced in Germany without these two countries and markets being interconnected. And this is possible because we tokenize that energy. Our system is designed to work in more than 35 deregulated energy markets around the world without changing the existing legislation, without building new infrastructure. It's a system that can be deployed from day one. Restart Energy is history in the making. It's a black swan event for monopolies, and it's energy that's put into your hands.